In this video, I'll show you how to use just a single product image to create a full creative ad, like this.
Feeling drained? Meet No Cap Apple Rizz. Zero caffeine, pure flavor energy. No Cap Apple Rizz, stay wired. No caffeine, no lie.
And a UGC video, like this.
I've tried so many shampoos, but Aussie Repair Miracle just hits different. My hair's softer, lighter, shiny, and smells unreal. Honestly, I can't stop running my fingers through it.
I'll also show you how to create multi-shot cinematic sequences, all using Sora 2 and VO 3.1. Plus, I'll share the best and easiest way to write precise prompts that get the most accurate and realistic results. So, let's get started. All right, the platform we're using today is Artlist because
Sora 2 is now on Artlist.
And they are also sponsoring today's video. You can use my link in the description to get 2 months free on your Artlist subscription. Creators already love Artlist. It's loaded with music, sound effects, LUTs, and all the visuals you need for your projects. And now they've integrated AI into the platform. You can generate images using Seedream 4 and Nano Banana model, then animate them into cinematic videos with VO3, Sora 2, and other top models, and even create studio-quality AI voiceovers. To try it out, just head over to artlist.io. The link's down in the description. Create your account, sign in, and you'll be greeted with this clean, easy-to-use interface. On the left side, you'll see all the options, and the first one is AI Image and Video. Click on it, and it'll load this new interface. Here, you're currently in image mode, where you can generate or edit images using the available models. But for now, let's switch it to video mode. Now you'll see text to video and image to video options, along with all the available models and their parameters. All right, so let's start by creating an ad using just a single product image. And we'll do it with Sora too. I'll use this soda can image as an example. First, select image to video mode, and then upload your image right here. Now, for the model, you have two options under Sora. Sora 2, which is the base model, it gives you 720p output, and Sora 2 Pro, which can generate full HD results but is much more expensive compared to the base version. As you can see, the Pro model costs around 11,400 credits for a 12-second 1080p video, while the base model costs only 2,400 credits. But the output is limited to 720p. I'm sure the pricing will drop in the future. But for now, this is what we're working with. Now let's talk about how you can write prompts that get the best possible results. OpenAI has actually released an official prompting guide for Sora 2. You can find the link in the description. In that guide, they explain some really important things you should know. For example, if you want more control, you need to add more detail to your prompt and be very specific about each shot. But if you want the AI to show more creativity, you can keep your instructions minimal, and it'll handle the rest. If you scroll down the guide, you'll see a sample prompt showing what a detailed input looks like. They include every small element: camera lenses, lighting, color tones, location, everything. It's a really good reference, and I'd recommend taking your time to go through it. But here's the best part. You can simply copy the URL of this guide, open ChatGPT, and paste it here. Then simply ask it to help you write a Sora 2 prompt based on those guidelines. Or if you prefer, you can use a custom GPT that's already designed for this. Just click on the Explore GPTs button, and in the search bar, type Sora 2. You'll see a list of GPTs. You can pick any one from the top 5. They all work pretty similarly. Once you click on one, you'll see this interface. Now, just upload your image into the chat, and in the prompt, ask the AI to give you 4 to 5 live TV commercial ideas that can be generated for this soda can using Sora 2 within 12 seconds. Once you get some ideas you like, you can add your own inputs to refine them. You can even ask for a voiceover suggestion. After that, tell ChatGPT to create a time-coded, precise prompt that you can use to generate your final video. Now you can just copy the prompt from here and go back to Artlist. Paste it into the prompt box, select your orientation, set the duration to 12 seconds, and hit Generate. I've already generated all the clips, and so let me show you what I got. This is the prompt I used with the base Sora 2 model at 720p resolution. And here's the result.
Feeling drained? Meet No Cap Apple Rizz. Zero caffeine, pure flavor energy. No cap. Apple Rizz, stay wired. No caffeine, no lie.
So, as you can see, this was pretty insane. With just a single image, we got a multi-shot ad complete with sound effects and voiceover. However, the 720p resolution made it look a bit off. So I tried the exact same prompt again using the Pro model, and here's the result.
Feeling drained?
Meet No Cap Apple Rizz. Zero caffeine, pure flavor energy. No Cap Apple Rizz, stay wired. No caffeine, no luck.
All right, this one looks way better. Sharper quality, no artifacts, and overall, the ad came out great. I also generated a few more variations, so let's take a look at them.
Crack it open. Feel the flavor explode. Sweet, sharp, real, no cap, Apple Rizz. The flavor don't lie.
Now, I won't say these are flawless. There's still room for improvement. But honestly, the current tech is already blowing my mind with results like these. Now, here's the output from VO 3.1.
Feeling drained? Meet No Cap Apple Rizz. Zero caffeine. Pure flavor energy.
So, VO 3.1 delivers slightly better visual quality and can also generate multi-shot videos. However, the animation still feels a bit unrealistic, and right now it can only generate clips up to 8 seconds long. So, Sora 2 definitely has the advantage here. Now, here's another example of a product ad. This time, I picked the Sentinel cleaner, and I tested it with both VO 3.1 and Sora 2. First, let's take a look at the Sora 2 result.
When your heating starts to feel weak, it's often sludge blocking your system. Sentinel X400 Cleaner breaks down that sludge safely. No harsh chemicals, just professional grade results. Add it to your system, let it circulate.
I was really impressed by how it kept both the product and the presenter consistent across all scenes. And the voiceover made it feel even more realistic, just like an actual commercial. Now, let's look at the VO 3.1 result.
Thanks. When your heating starts to feel weak, it's often sludge blocking your system. Sentinel X400 Cleaner breaks down that sludge safely.
This one wasn't bad either. It felt realistic, almost on par with Sora 2. The only drawback is the 8-second limit, which caused a sharp cut at the end. So you'll need to be a bit strategic with your prompt when using VO 3.1. You can also generate UGC-style videos where a person holds your product and talks about it. To do this, go back to ChatGPT, open the same custom GPT, and upload your product image. Then ask ChatGPT to help you generate a UGC video for that product. You can also specify other detail like the person's look, background, and overall vibe. It'll give you a few concept ideas to choose from. Once you pick one, ask for the dialogue of the person. After finalizing everything, ask it to create a final Sora 2 prompt, which you can just copy and paste into Artlist along with your product image. Just so you know, at the moment, you can't upload a real person's image into Sora 2, so for now, we'll just upload the product image. Once that's done, adjust your parameters and hit Generate. Here's the result from Sora 2.
I've tried so many shampoos, but Aussie Repair Miracle just hits different. My hair's softer, lighter, shiny, and smells unreal. Honestly, I can't stop running my fingers through it.
This one came out very realistic, with natural dialogue and hand movements, just like a real UGC video. The product stayed consistent throughout, which is impressive. Now, let's check out the VEO 3.1 output.
Honestly, my hair was so dry until this Aussie shampoo came along. Now it's soft, shiny, and actually feels healthy again.
All right, this one wasn't as realistic as Sora 2. Her skin looked a bit plasticky, but still, VO has made huge progress with this new model. Overall, it's usable, and the quality is getting better fast. Now, both of these models are really great with anime-style videos. I use this image as a reference with Sora 2 along with this time-coded prompt, which, as you can see, is pretty detailed. And here's the result. Pretty impressive, right? Creating high-quality anime with multiple shots is now this easy. Now let's see what VEO 3.1 can generate.
That spring, everything changed. I'll keep moving forward.
This one was also superb in terms of anime quality. It's only 8 seconds long, but you can easily use the last frame to extend the sequence and generate more scenes. Alright, so that's all for today's video. I hope you learned something new. To test these tools yourself, go check out Artlist. It's truly an all-in-one platform for creators. If you enjoyed the video, hit that like button, and don't forget to subscribe if you're new here.